Nobody's in, so let's see if this works. Last time it friggin' everything froze and my whole entire stream went shite. No, don't yellow. Come on. Hey, what's up, Buckshot? Welcome to maybe a stream. Why is everything so screwy? It was working fine last night. Holy shite, it loaded. Okay, cool. Now I have to change. Give me a second.
Give that a go.
Let's try it now. Welcome to, hell, I don't even know the name of this. Something Pine View Forest. Supposed to be a horror game, I guess. Found it on Game Jolt. Ooh, I got a flashlight. Nothing's really happening. Call this a horror game? Come on now. Why is the flashlight on the ground? Ooh, leaves rustling. Ooh, scary. Come on, you gotta do better than that. What, did I miss something? Moving on. I have no idea. This is supposed to be a horror game anyway. Is it playing alright? And we're in a house. Fascinating. I'm breezing. That's not good. No bueno. Got a bed. Really, game? Cheesy jump scares? I didn't even see what was going on. But okay. Moving on. Let's go up here. Kinda stuck. I don't see how this is supposed to be a horror game. I really don't. This is all cliche. Absolutely nothing is going on. Just the orchestra on my back. That's about it. Oh, wow. Come on, game. You gotta do better than that. Let's go in here. Nothing really. I don't know, guys. Don't see how it's a horror game. There's nothing going on. Moving on. Ooh, an axe. Can I have that? No? Man. Well, I guess we'll move on. It's a decent game, but like, there's nothing really going on. Just a bunch of cliche sound effects. Yay. Making sure everything's working properly. Woohoo! An owl. I don't know, guys. It seems a bit of a non-horror game to me. Nothing really to talk about. I mean, decent game. It's got some decent graphics, but it was under the horror category, and I just don't see how it's a horror game. I think this is a dead end. This. I think this might be a rip-off game, guys. Hey. Same sound effects over and over again. I don't understand how this is classified as a horror game. Unless it's building up. But I doubt it. There's nothing. Yeah, this is kind of a lame game, I do agree, but maybe it's one of those games where it catches you off guard or something. I don't know. It's literally nothing is happening. I'm just walking through a forest. I have no objective, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing or why I'm even here. I don't know, guys. Unless there's supposed to be something happening in the houses? Really, I don't know. Can't do nothing with the stove. About this desk. Got anything with the desk? Open some drawers or anything? No? Come on. Thank you. Clicked out of the game. Whoops. Well, what do you know? I clicked out of the game. I don't know. It's unless something's supposed to be in the houses or like something. But as of right now, I haven't the slightest idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know. I don't want this to be a waste. There's nothing happening in here. There's literally nothing. Just a bunch of cheap cliche sound effects. There's not even a jump scare or anything that I've come across. We'll keep going. I really don't understand concept that they tried to do. I don't know. We'll go down this way, I suppose. There's a very loud orchestra, I'm just saying. Nothing is going on, like, what? I mean, it looks nice. It's well put together. And nothing that I seen said this was a demo or anything, so it's probably a full-fledged game, so there should be something. I think this might be a waste. This is the beginning. What is even happening? Like, what is this game? Look at my little bunny hop. Boop. Yeah, I don't know what this is supposed to be. Like I said, there's no objective or anything that I have. Don't know. When I looked at the game, it looked pretty decent, like there was something to it, but now that I'm looking at it and actually playing it while looking at it, really isn't much to it. Music is definitely creepy though. So maybe it's building up to something? I don't know. There's bound to be something. Come on. Oh, here's more. Looks like a dead end. Oh, you can go up here. Okay. That's creepy. That is creepy. Can I go in here? No? Okay. I guess we'll move on. Can't do nothing with that. Okay. Moving on. What the hell was that? Y'all hear a squeaky toy? Step on a squeaky toy? No, there's nothing on the ground. The game just froze. There it goes. Ah! What the hell was that? What the hell was that? What? What the hell was that? That made absolutely no sense. Apparently. Okay. Well, that was passing Pineview Forest. Don't know what the hell that was. But okay. Since that was basically. I mean, it's for free, so, like, you really can't do much. You can't expect much out of it. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna include another one. Just give me a second. I'm gonna include another game. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna add another game in here. I don't know what that was all about, but come on, resume my recording. Thank you. Okay, so I'm not sure what that was even about. All I seen was just fingers, and it was game over. There was no audio cue, or I don't know. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to add another game into this stream so it's not a complete loss. Let's see what we got here. Come on. Are you capturing it? No, you're not. Okay. So, just give me a second. Give the game a minute. There should be some audio going on. Was all about. Okay. So, welcome to Vanish. I'm still quite concerned and unfamiliar with what the other game was all about, but I don't really know. So let's get in and play this one. Why is there no sound? Hey, game, what are you doing to me? Hello. Main menu. Why is there no sound? Let's try this one more time. Is everything working okay? Can you hear me all right? Can you see it okay? That would be why we don't have any sound. There we go. Okay. That was bright. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna leave this to you guys. Left or right? Should I go left or right? I'm just gonna go left. Alright, let's oh boy. Straight. I'm not sure what's going on. All I'm getting is static on the radio. Phil. And you said we're never need these stupid. Notepads. Okay. That wasn't creepy at all. Okay, let's Ooh-wee. Continuing on. Oh. Shh. Loud ass gate. We got another note. Damn it, Hank, did you piss down here? Something smells. Tell me again why we didn't bring actual flashlights with us. These shitty glow sticks won't last long. Phil. I don't know. You tell me. Ooh. Of course it's a dead end. Into the hole we go. This is a very, very long hole. Don't you shock at me. Let's see. There's something there. What is that? I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go this way. Do 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 do, like nothing even happened. I ain't going back that way. There's a weirdo back that way. Thought I heard something. Jesus. types. No. How about no? Is that an option? Ugh. Stop it. I'm gonna go this way because there's lightness over here. That's a weird looking symbol there. Continuing on. What the? Nope, I don't know your mechanics, so I'm just going to go this way. Yeah. Sounds like a good idea. Dead end. Continuing on. So we'll go straight. See what we got over here. Ooh, more light. I like the light. It helps. Let's go this way. Follow the lights. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There's a gate again. Is that the... Am I away at the beginning again? What the... Hank, where are you? Are you getting my notes? I don't even know where I am. I think there's something down here with us. I'm still looking for the No, no. Looking for the water pump room. Ah, no. Why? Every time I read a note. That thing is there. Got a map here. How does that help me? So I'm assuming the ladder is the way out of here. Need the key. This map is like a kindergartner drew it or something. Let's go this way. What the hell is... Oh, God. Ooh, what do we got here? Ooh, glow sticks. What would I need glow sticks for? That's what I need the glow sticks for. Oh, these don't do anything. Lordy, 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 these do nothing. Absolutely nothing. I can't see anything. There's a note right here. Don't ever look back. Don't follow the pipes. Don't run. The whispers lie. No, 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 no. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. No, 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 no. Turn around. Turn around. Just go that way. Go. There you go. Keep going. Yeah, that's nice. That's real nice. You're still there, aren't you? Are you still there? I don't see anything. Of course, I can't see Jack Diddley anyway because these sticks don't help. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Problem. I need to go that way. This is a huge problem. I need to go that way, sir. Is he even still in front of me? Yep, he's in front of me. Oh my god. This is very problematic. Glow sticks running out. My glow stick. Can't see shit, Captain. There we go. You're coming to me now? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm just gonna keep backing up. You stay there, I'll stay here, and I'll continue to back up. Yeah. I'm gonna get caught, aren't I? I am definitely gonna get caught. I move faster going forward. I almost ran. There's absolutely nothing I can do. I have to go that way. There's nothing, I have to go that way. What was that? Whoa, 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 why am I all weird? Okay, let's go through here. I don't know what's all up with my vision. This is absolutely whack. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What just happened? What just happened? I passed. Did I pass out? What the? Ah, shell shock. Ah. Whoo-wee. Okay, what's this? How is that even remotely helpful? Don't look back. Okay, I looked back. What you gonna do about it? We'll go. Guess we'll go this way. We'll go straight. Got another note here. There's something definitely following me. I swear, if that's you, Phil, I'm going to kill you. That's not very nice. Ah, what in the... Since when did the ceiling start falling in? I see you. You're right there. There's nothing I can do. I can't go back. Give me. I think I just saw something crawl into those dirt tunnels. I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Looked like a giant rat or bird, something weird, Hank. Fucking steam! Don't do that. No, 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 I'm just gonna go this way. I only have one glow stick left. That's fantastic. I guess just use it. There's a tunnel. Let's go in a tunnel. So far I'm getting from that one piece of paper that I picked up that I have to find the keys and find a ladder. Don't know where I would find the keys or the ladder. So I guess we just run around till we find either or. And we'll go this. And of course, it's a dead end. No, 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 no. In the hole, in the hole. Go, 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 go. Ooh, go away. Ooh, wow. I have to go that way, dude. There's literally no other way. So if you could do me a solid and just like go away and don't come back, that'd be great. I think you're still there. Yep, you're still there. No. No, 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 no. You, no. Ugh. Yeah, go that way. You go that way, and I'll go this way. I don't know where I'd find keys. Would it be in the pump room? Might be in the pump room. Or was I already in the pump room? I don't think I can find... I don't think it can find me in these dirt holes. I saw it just walk past while I was checking one out. Think it's safe. I'm here. Be safe, Hank. Okay. Whatever you say. Let's go this way. Pipes, man. Did I find the room? Whew. What do we got here? The keys. And a glow stick. Now I just gotta find the ladder. Dead end right off the bat, of course. Go through here and go under here. See where this takes us. Use this glow stick. Even though it don't help. Another dead end. No, 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 you see nothing. Where'd he go? Did he literally disappear? He ain't there. What? I'm not gonna question it. But I still need to find a way to get to the ladder. Don't look back. Okay, I won't. We'll go in the hole. Maybe I shouldn't go in the hole. Maybe I should go over here. Huh? Why am I tunnel visioning? Okay. That was weird. No idea why that happened. Okay, so we're gonna come out here. We're gonna go this way. And it's a dead end. Of course it's a dead end. Why wouldn't it be a dead end, right? No. No. No, 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 no. Ah! Mechanics! Please explain. I had the key. All I needed to do was find the damn ladder. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this one here. The first game, I don't have any clue as to what the point of that was, because all I seen was hands. And then it was game over, so I don't really understand that. I probably won't normally put more than one horror game in one sitting. I might. I don't know. And haha, yeah, you try playing this game, see if you don't die. Guarantee you'd die quicker than I would. But yeah, I'm gonna leave this one here. If you liked it, got any recommendations for games you want to see me play or have heard of and want to see, let me know down in the comment section below. Like, subscribe.